I started Janakaralia, assisted by a performing artist and a friend of mine, late Tichy Pereira, in 2009. Janakaralia means theatre of the people.
Since independence from British in 1948, our country confronted political power struggles which developed into communal conflicts between Sinhal and Tamil communities as governing authorities with intent ignored finding solutions for wanting of communal division to use as a means to stay in power. Outcome of that was a war between them in 1983, broadening their differences further. Discrepancies in national language policy made them disregard learning each other's language. By implementation of an inept open economic policy, the country became poorer. Arts and aesthetics feelings were eroded from populace.
We are a small island nation encircled by Indian Ocean. A country like that couldn't cope up with those problems. Janakaralia started its mission to create a cohesive atmosphere in this country where socio-economic and cultural environment was affected by war, conflict and dissension.
Artists from all communities who worked together in creative arts before communal conflict started had detached. Sinhala artists limited their creations in Sinhala language for Sinhala populace, while Tamil artists concentrated their creations for Tamils only in Tamil language. Consequently, people lost opportunities to understand and feel one another's perceptions and feelings through arts. Our exclusive objective was to create a model drama group comprising of both communities to work together cohesively. We accomplished that in 2004.
We had to devise tactics applying theatre arts creatively to make them study each other's languages and eliminate suspicions and uncertainties while living under one roof. The drama group thus trained toured across the country, performing dramas and theatre arts programs for 17 years, becoming an exemplary icon for cultural harmony and social integration.
We created mobile theatre with capacity to house large audiences aspiring to take drama and theatre to underprivileged hitherto unable to watch dramas. The team carried the mobile theatre district to district and conducted drama performances and theatre arts programs for months in both languages. We conducted drama performances and theatre arts programs in schools of those districts as well as theatre for education workshops for teachers. We never produced dramas to carry message of peace. Our strategy for social integration and inclusiveness was working together in both languages. Audiences were facilitated to participate in a language they were comfortable while sitting together, enjoying and exchanging views and opinions in the same venue.
The war ended violently in 2009. However, no solution were offered for communal dissensions. As such, until we achieve social and cultural integrity, we cannot stop our voyage with theatre.